Look at this. It's awesome. See, I was just going this way on the street right there in the thing, and look. Shit all over in the freeway. Danger. Excitement. A serious blowout, if you will. There you have it. There's your culprit. People are going to be hating that for the next several hours or more. I'm going to go for or more. I mean, it never really goes away. It just kind of ends up on the side with all the other crap. That, or it goes through someone's windshield, pops someone else's tire, causes another slowdown. It's not like, you know, the tires are really doing much for us as far as shock absorption or anything. They just grip. Fucking roads aren't flat anyway. Slow down.